Hi there, guys. Welcome back to another episode of Call of Fucking Duty. Today, we're going to play a match. And I made a new logo. Woo! Do you like it? It's cool. No one likes it. Only one has viewed it. Why? Well, okay. It's been up for 10 minutes. We're going to find a match, and we're going to play the GOG. Core game, at least for now. We're just going to play some team deathmatch. Seems like fun. Yeah, we got a full. Yeah. Then start the match. No reason for this win. Yeah, whatever. I don't even care. Random for my sake. Okay, waiting. There we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. Whoa, this is one ugly boat. Okay. Mercenary, right? Yeah. So I saw something about you just throwing your knife out like that? Or is that impossible? Well, I'm going to do it every fucking day. Oh, somebody is shooting shit at me. Okay. I'm scared. This is a good weapon. Oh, yeah! Fun. Respawn! They're coming from over there. Mother yakas. So what else can I do? Oh, that's a grenade. Yeah. Oh, I know what I'm doing. I need to learn to aim. Aim, motherfucker. Oh, there's somebody in here. Fuck you. Oh, sneaky bastard. Lol. Didn't even go in the door. Yeah, aim. Martin, you need to aim. I'm aiming. Yeah, let's jump down here. I'm right behind you. Go ahead. If you die, I'll try to shoot. Oh yeah, just running in, full head, full steam ahead, just shooting shit. Yeah, that's the fun. So where the fuck do people come from? The door over there. Oh, they're behind me. What's a hostile death machine? Yeah. Behind me. Oh, I just saw him on the minimap, but then it's too late. Oh, I think I know what this is. That's a minigun. Yeah, I'm ready. Respawn. Crying out loud. Gunshot. Oh yeah, promote that! Woo! Yeah, this class, definitely much better. Countermeasures. Fuck you. Okay, I need to change this right thing. I only want... Okay, how do I sit? Oh, that's prone. Sit. Okay. Getting the hang of this. This is semi-fun. Oh yeah, that's a good kill. Good kill. And where the fuck did he go? Fuck you. Yeah, this is a fun game. You don't need to fucking aim, just point and click. So, how do you use this? How do I use the drone? Setting. No. Controls. Combat. Secondary. Is it a secondary? It is. Let's try to put that on you. What the fuck did it is? You? Four? Oh, defeat. Well, so far I have yet to experience a win, but and I have to figure out how to use the drones. Yeah, a better game than my last. It wasn't so laggy. I was able to get a few kills, actually. And my kill-to-death ratio is improving. But, well... Unlock tokens, what the hell is an unlock token? You need to know something, because I know Call of Duty puts you in a league of similar players. Well, similar mean by, not by rank, but by skill. And if you play too well in the beginning, you're going to start out in a good league. You don't want that. You want to die, you want to lose, you want to be shit. So once you get placed in a league, you'll be placed in a shitty league. Then you start to play. Fun. However, I'm always shit, so... Okay, custom one. Primary. What's this? Can I try it? I want to try it out. The MTAR. Well, yeah, it's okay. Type 95... Well, let's just... No. Well, okay, let's try this. Unlock tokens 4? I don't think I have 4 unlock tokens. I actually have 4 unlock tokens. I have nothing to equip on it. I wonder how I get that. Oh, by experience, I can see down to the right. Yeah, okay. Fair enough. Well, since I'm a noob, of course I want a noob tube. Wildcards, what's this? Perk? Greek? Read? Read. Okay. Perk 1, lightweight. Yeah, we want that. Hardline. Yeah, sure. And I... Concussion. 2 concussion landed. Sure. Tap, personalized knife. What? Oh my god, how lame is this? Okay. There we go. So the levels on the weapons is probably something you unlock later. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.